of all the trials and tribulations that we're going through, including the gun violence, the deadly coronavirus that's taking over our world, I still have to say, Lord, I thank you, 'cause it could have been me. Trying to get across the street. It could have been me living in the streets, y'all. It could have been me with no food on my table to eat.
I thank God,
'cause it could have been me. Every time I go down on my knees, I have to tell somebody, it could have been me. Now let me tell you this, it could have been me, locked up in jail, y'all. Could have been me, with no one to go my bail. Could have been me, I know it could have, strung out on crack cocaine, y'all. Could as well been me, shooting heroin in my vein. And I just want you to know,
I thank God,
'cause it could have
been me.
Oh, I thank the Lord, good God Almighty, for saving me. He didn't have to do it, but I'm glad he did. Oh, I thank the Lord, yeah, yeah.
I thank God,
'cause it could have
been me.
Every time I go down on my knees, I have to let somebody know, it could have
been
me. Now let me tell you this, listen here. It could have
been
me. Oh Lord, on my sick bed, y'all. Could have been me when the doctor shook his head. I wish I had a witness. It could have been me, I know it could have, sleeping in my grave. But Jesus stepped right in, y'all. And he made old death behave. And I want you to know,
I thank God,
'cause it could have been me. Oh, I thank you, Lord, good God Almighty, for saving me. I'm so glad about it. Every time I cut on the news, I can see it for myself. Lord have mercy, it could have
been me.
When I get by myself sometime, this is what I say.
Thank you, Jesus,
'cause it could have
been me.
Oh, I thank you right now, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus,
'cause I know it could have
been me.
And I know that it could have
been
me, because you took my daddy from me not long ago. Came back around and took my mama.
Woo.
Then you came back around and took one of my brothers. Then let me know that it could have
been
me. Lord have mercy. But I'm so glad that he spared my life just a little while longer. Look at the little children that was gunned down in school. It could have been my child. You can't even go to the grocery store no more. They was gunned down in the grocery store. Lord have mercy. Not only that, you can't even go to church to prayer meeting. They came in there and shot them down. What is this world coming to? Can I get a witness? Look at the deadly coronavirus. This killed millions of people all over the world. That lets me know that it could have been me, and it could have been you.